This week's Darren Tone Athlete of the Week, Jay Leon Guerrero, who recently won the Guam Bowling Championship at the Central Lanes Bowling Center. Talk about this year's competition and how things went for you.
Well, this year's competition, it was after 2 days of qualifying. They took the top 16 players, and it was tough. It was a really tough pattern, and I knew I had a chance with against the younger guys in a tough pattern because it would be a sparring game. Fortunate enough to make the top 16, and then I crept my way up to the top three, which was, I was number three, actually, and I beat my teammate, Cesar Villanueva, who was a second seed, and then a veteran, Manny Tagli, was real tough to beat in the final.
Yeah, putting up over 200 score there.
Yeah, I beat him, shot a 224 scratch.
And 2019 was a big year for you, finishing top 10 in the World Cup.
Yes. I was in it was in Palembang, Indonesia, so every year AMF brings out the national champions from every country. So it's only one person per country that goes to this tournament. And it was pretty tough competition. I would say I was very intimidated coming into that, but I did well in the prelims. I qualified and then finished in the top 10, you know, something that was a big goal of mine before I retire and hang up my bowling shoes.
Big push. You and Joey have really tried to get the high school bowling up at the IIAG level, and we're looking forward to this year because it's going to be an official sport.
Yes, fourth quarter, it's coming. IIAG bowling, something that I've been looking forward to, working 2 years to get this running. And I've seen a lot of kids in other sports, you know, having that IAAG All-Island champion on their resume and getting them into college. That was one of my goals, to see one of my players that I've been coaching, you know, go to the next level and play in the States and for a college and also get an education at the same time. And just to say that this high school bowling league, we're hoping that it attracts players, new players, young players to come and start getting interested in the sport so we can increase our pool for the national team.
All right, so who are you going to donate your check to?
I will gladly donate this check to the Guam Cancer Care.
The Payless Markets Community Foundation's 24th annual Kick the Fat 5K, 10K Run Walk and Health and Smart Wellness Festival takes place tomorrow, January 25th, at the Chamorro Village. Showtime is at 5 in the morning with go time set for 5:45 a.m. for the 10K and 6 in the morning for the 5K. Custom run Guam Dry Fit shirts, tanks, and health smart bags will be available for the first 3,500 finishers. The grand prize is $1,000 cash and $500 cash, which will be rewarded to the school with the largest participation. 100% of the Kick the Fat proceeds will benefit Duk Duk Goose, Inc., Snake Pit Wrestling Academy, Manelu, and the University of Guam Endowment Foundation. The Guam National Tennis Center Community Tennis Carnival will be held tomorrow to celebrate the completion of the newly built National Tennis Center located at the Guam Sports Complex. The project has been in the works for over a decade, starting with Bill Camacho and now with current president Torgan Smith. The facility features 6 adult courts and 4 kids courts.
This is to give back to the community. You know, through a lot of partnerships with the community, we've been able to build the tennis court. So this is just to give back. So we encourage anyone who, even if you don't play tennis, come on out with some tennis shoes, and we will provide everything for you guys. We're gonna have fun and we're gonna have fun and games. We're gonna have rackets ready. We're gonna have food. We're gonna have some refreshments for you guys. And you know, we'll have coaches come out here, help you guys out, learn about the game. And also we're gonna have you know, different events such as Beat the Pro event, you know, speed testing event, and these are also more for the adults.